Scientists, engineers, geologists, and other professionals with the U.S. Department of Energy Office of Legacy Management traveled nearly 4,000 miles from Grand Junction, Colorado to Anchorage, Alaska, to the island of Adak, Alaska, and finally to the remote Alaskan island of Amchitka. Their mission? To perform monitoring and maintenance work as part of DOE's commitment to the long-term stewardship of Manhattan Project and Cold War sites. From 1960 through 1971, the U.S. government conducted three underground nuclear tests on the island. Although radiological contamination from the detonations was largely contained underground, drilling mud containing diesel fuel and other additives contaminated isolated areas of the island's surface. In 2001, DOE remediated surface contamination at the site, and the site was transferred to LM for long-term surveillance and maintenance. Performing monitoring and maintenance activities on the remote and uninhabited island presents several challenges. LM staff must transport all the equipment they need to perform the work, as well as the shelters and food needed to safely live on the island for an extended period. Once there, LM staff spent nearly a month on the island. They repaired a mud pit cover and access roads, collected soil samples, and surveyed the island's geography. LM is committed to ongoing maintenance and surveillance at Amchitka to ensure the site remains protective of human health and the environment.